Nothing but the ape have had what is silly one of the worst run of luck for a banto appearance during festival season. Simonella Albrecht, lost look gate at ally.and having to cancel a gig in Budapest when the lead singer Connor Mason got hit in the eye by a piece of metal that broke off a tap knife. It make it sound like we were doing some cool circus trick. Guitarist bodies don't cry it. Who tend to add a self-deprecating joke to the end of each sentence. Could from the labor office headquarter in London. I was actually just cutting ginger, my son, 24, say, with his soul rock and roll, the tip broke off and the one angle it decided to go was in my eye. Craig volunteered to be the one who had to tell a pack out festival ten that the band would be able to play. Only to be told to F off by one irritable fan. Arriving back from Shanghai, the five piece then learned that the ally had lost all of their guitar. We call it till, Craig say, if your life is balanced, you okay. So hopefully we'll balance it out when the album is released in September. Broken Machine, Nothing But The Ape Second Record, is an immense, ambitious piece of work, one of the best rock album released this year that showcases the band consciousness of what they have learned since their self-titled debut as well as the global event that have taken place in the past 2 years. The a level of thought that go into an album that we never consider when we were kids. มาซันเซ่ เวทแฮปปี้เมลเทรดอะเบาท์เดอะเลงออฟไทม์อินบีทวีนเดอะฟาเดนอิทอินซานแอนด์เดอะออเดอร์เรียลลี่อิมพอร์แทนท์ฟอร์อัสอิททูเอเจสอะไลเมนี่อาร์ติสผู้ไฟอิทอิมพอสซิเบิลโถไรอินเดอะแครมคอนไฟเมนออฟเอทัวร์บัสแรลลิงอะราวด์เดอะยูเอสแอนด์ยุโรปเดอะแบนด์พุตติมเซลโถไรโซเดเดนเฟสเดอะเพรเชอร์ออฟเกตติ้งเอเซคันด์เรคคอร์ดฟินิชอินเดอะชอร์ตสเปซบีทวีนเดอะเอ็นออฟเดอะเฟิร์สทัวร์แอนด์เดอะบีกินนิ่งออฟเอนีวันวิทเอาเอนี่ดิสรีสเปคโถอัทเทอร์แบนด์อิทคุดไนน็อตโถไรเวนยูออนทัวร์บีคอสเธอซัตเอคลิเช่อะบาวด์เดอะดิฟฟิคัลเซคันด์อัลบั้มซิลียูวูดไรออนเดอะโรดใครอีกเซ่วีแฮดไอเดียแบ่งอัพโจแฮดตันออฟไลริกAnd it become of sweet writing down idea. It was actually could good writing on the road. I think that why it turned into more of a rock record. Guitarist Joe Langkrit Brown at, you do feel like you try off the adrenaline of the more rock song. Craig agree, when you in a live setting and you see people going not to a riff. These guys were based for support. So it try not to become too emotionally attached to stuff.With this difficult because I have it too with emotion. More brother than just friend or bandmate. They crack joke and never take themselves too seriously. And are constantly watching out for one another. While they were in America, jumping straight out of a tour supporting music to their own headline show. And then over to festival season. They found themselves burning out. You don't realize until you're living it.That turn no guidebook for being in a band, must son say. I just went insane but secondly it felt like I didn't sleep for a year, but we got through it in the end. It was really cool to see how we deal with it as a group, cry if not, because up until then it was pretty smooth sailing getting pissed and heading round the world, but at one point we were experiencing corner demise, but secondly, so it nice to see the friendship working.And for us to be talking about this it too, I'm really glad it happened in a weird way. It was the first hardest thing it had to go through, my son say. And the simplest way for us to deal with it was by talking to each other, and listening, and be as nice to each other as possible. When you're with each other for that long in such a confined space, you can have a short feel when you're tired.Craig add, I think it was a test of our relationship. During the tougher moment on tour, the rest of the band would go out and bring through it. But my son would stay on the bus or at their hotel. Constantly trying to ensure his voice would be at its best for its show. And that feeling of responsibility, and perhaps regret that he was missing out, affecting the fly. It was not knowing what I was dealing with. All these things I had to learn.He said, but now there are moments like when we were in China, and I take Dom saying I felt jittery from the jet lag sometime that trigger me, and he just made me laugh. We had dinner, the simple thing help, as everyone is still in their early 20s, they mum check up on them for time to time, and occasionally come to see their show. Craig joke that they may have to enforce a ban on the dressing room.However, you get to the dressing room and the rider already rinsed. It's like a swarm of locusts. If the mum are coming, you have to get extra buse in there from Essex so you know. They love it. The band have been endearingly excited about the album release, which they say is everything we did for the first album only better. Only this time we're still in the same place as when we started writing the album. so it still represents us. With this a nice thing, Langrid Brown say, so why as well, there were three components that we created, Craig say, we started so early with the writing.ANDITWUASTIAIALANDEERTWUDOTSOLEWITHTHERITINGANDDITWUASTIMONKEYS, who was like the sixth member of the band. He was completely aware of our capabilities, and I think he loved bringing that out in us. Were control freak, me especially, but he was really cool with that. He's the first person who just let me do what the F I wanted with my voice. Masan say, if he think your idea good enough, he'll let you do it. He does have to take the reins all the time.And he encouraged me to be as creative as possible. The amazing thing I saw was that my mentor deconstructed our voice and gave it one a personality a name like Jeff, or Gary, or Sio Bihan, Craig Lossard. So you'd walk in and he had like different character. Broken Machine is far more direct than the boot. As the band point out, it seemed virtually inconceivable that an artist would ignore event taking place in 2017 when releasing new material.So on live like animal, with Itugen, Juddering Guitar Rip, my son sing of how we put our light up for sale.get our truth from the Daily Mail in a blistering critique that also praises the youth opening the eye and protesting against harder, and for sorry and it accompanying music video, the band question our ability to hurt one another, the mistake WA made and the responsibility to own up to our own feelingAll the song on the album are things that W.A. gone through or spoken about Trump, religion, bigotry, Langrid Brown, who write lyric with my son, say, coming to term with Trump was really weird because we were traveling through America at the time, and would be in the deep south with a weird radio station what are you about it, and you'd say your opinion knowing you might lose a bunch of fan, the radio person would want a certain answer from you, but you can lieBroken Machine, the new album from Nothing But The Ape, is out on 8 September via RCA Records.